The William Thompson Recreation Centre in Burnley. Looking at it from Grimshaw Street, we are reminded of the scene in August 1971, when here was a car park. But the story begins 5 years before that. For it was on the 25th of February 1966 that the Burnley Express announced a gift of £350,000 to the town of Burnley by this man, William Thompson. William Thompson comes of a long line of public-spirited men. In Burnley Town Hall is a list of mayors of the town. And in 1875 to 1877, already we find another William Thompson as mayor of Burnley. This was our William Thompson's grandfather. In 1966, when he made the gift, William Thompson was 72 and lived in this modest house in Todmorden Road, Burnley. Between the announcement in 1966 and the start of the building, 5 years were to elapse. Fred Statiker, Deputy Borough Architect, had to draw up plans and perspectives in a form which lay members of the council could understand. For the cost not covered by the gift was to be met from the rates. In September 1971, the tenders were received and opened by Mr. Statiker and Alderman Thomas Holgate, Chairman of the Recreational Facilities Committee. Foundation stone is laid. The cattle is duly checked. And Alderman Holgate introduces Walter Winterbottom, Director of the Sports Council, who is to lay the stone assisted by His Worship the Mayor, Councillor Abel Briggs. The official opening is delayed until the 29th of August, when Mr. Thompson's sister, Sarah Whittam Thompson, and the Mayor of Burnley, Councillor Edward Hanson, perform the opening ceremony in one of the centre's sports halls. What better way to end our film than by showing the future sportsmen and sportswomen of Burnley? A film paying tribute to a man who loved to give, William Thompson. William Thompson, whose generosity Burnley people will always remember.